Hi, in this video learn how to run PHP on your local XAMPP server. If you install XAMPP, then go to my computer, go to the folder where the window is installed or your XAMPP folder. In my case, open drive C, locate the folder XAMPP, open it. Now locate the folder htdocs. Htdocs is the folder which is run on your local host when you run XAMPP control panel. Create a new folder inside the htdocs. Folder name. You can choose any name for this folder. Open the folder. At present, this folder is blank. Now go back to code editor. I use Notepad++. Write your first PHP code. Write PHP code. This is my first test PHP code which I run on my XAMPP. When this PHP file is run correctly, the message is displayed. This is the test run of PHP. Save as. Save this file under my PHP folder, and name is, you can decide any name for this file, but extension must be .php. test file test.php. okay, test file .php, and save type as all files. If you forget to change file types, then it may be not installed as PHP, so it is necessary to save file type change also. Go to your web browser, type localhost / my PHP website / then the file name which you create in the folder. / test file .php. In web browser also, the extension is type of extension is very necessary, and then hit enter button. Now it is echoing the code. By using any code editor like Notepad++, you can edit your PHP file on your local server or any local software and run without hosting it on a cloud server. Local PHP editing is a very useful method to create new websites or new testing codes. If you like this video, please subscribe our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you.